What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. This is Callisto Protocol. So we are in this little warehouse. We had to get over to an event. We met up with the prisoner, right, who turned out to be that chick at the very beginning of the game, the one we saw her, and she turned around, jumped us, and we're in this situation. So yeah, we gotta get past that Terminator robot dude. Like, he is right there. Yeah, I am so scared. Complete. Oh god, he's right there. I don't know what I'm supposed to do, man. There he is. There's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to take him on. No way, man. Try to see what his route is. Like, where he goes as far as walking around and stuff like that. He's right there. I really hope it's just him, and it's not like two of them walking around. Oh god. This is so freaking scary, man. It's like, oh god. Look at me crawling. Cause I'm scared. Oh god, he's like, oh god, okay. Hang on. Jesus. Okay. I'm so afraid, like, what if I start walking right and then he changes his, like, route, you know? Hang on one second. Here he is. Doesn't seem like he changes his route. Use long rifles to shoot the robot's head. What? The game is trying to get me to shoot at him in the head? Should I try? Oh my god, man. Like, the game is telling me I can shoot him in the head. Whatever, man. Let me see something. Hang on. Let's save it. We'll try to go for it. Oh my god, this is not gonna work out. Hang on. Let me see. I am actually going to try. Wait, is there something up there? Oh no, okay. That's that flashlight that's following him. Or no, it's not following him, but yeah. All right, hang on. We're going to catch him when he comes back this way. And I'm going to see if I can actually shoot him in the head. What the hell? Why the game? What? So it's pretty much like you die instantly, yo. Like, what the hell was that? The game's already talking about, like, use long range weapons to shoot him in the head. Hang on. Maybe I was too far from him. Hang on. I can't believe how quick that ended. Hang on. I actually want to try that again. See? Use long rifle to shoot the robot's head. Let me see. Hang on. We're going to try that again. Okay. So it can actually kill them. The decoder. Okay. I guess you just have to be very careful. But I wonder, is he going to come back? He seems like he'll just kind of stand back up and keep walking, you know? And he'll be like, there you are, bitch. And start chasing after you. Looks like you can kill him though. But you have to commit. You definitely have to commit. Oh shit, scared me. What the? I dodged that. How did he still manage to grab me? Going over here. Okay. All right.
I made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint.
Woo! It's saving.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
And what trap is that? Do tell. Don't just leave me hanging. What trap is that? Oh god, this looks sus. Any more ammo? What trap? Is that a... Oh crap. Something's about to happen. Woo! Oh my god! Oh, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh god. I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, that's the trap.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
Thanks for telling me. Thanks for letting me know. Greatly appreciate that, yeah. Thanks for the ammo though. Alrighty. Am I gonna have to? Yep. Joke, eh? I'm at a zigzagging ish. It's too close, so I feel like I'm gonna have to do this and then run. Woo! Over here. No! What the? Bro. I'm dead. That was so dumb. That was so dumb, man. Like, I thought that meat grinder thing would have caught it.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What? Say what now?
All right, let's try this again. Wait. What is this? Hold up. Hang on. Can I like swing at this and open it? That won't work, huh? I just stomp on it. Oh god, there we go. Cool, cool, cool. And then we can bring that out. Stomp on it. Nice. Wait. Oh, I thought I could climb up in that. Why am I crawling? There we go. Okay. Hang on. We gotta I'm scared. Still caught in its body. What is that? Is that like a crab claw? Oh my god, I have to get behind it. It tried to get me. It must have jumped down from somewhere. Oh god. All right. Is it safe?
Elias, I made it. I'm at the checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window. Tell us what you see.
Who's gonna tell us? I see the moon.
In the hangar too.
Yeah, that's not taking out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I'll go your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
No, you should work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your call will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the train station. Easy peasy.
Easy peasy.
Right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Alright. Going in solo. No, not that. Ooh, that's the hatch. Okay. Alright, this is about to be a nightmare, right? Let's get going. Oh. All right. Guess the next chapter. Here we are. Okay, okay. What do I see? So I won't hear from Jacob at all because we're underground. So, I'm in this all by myself. All by myself. Huh? Oh, little.
Where is that recording?
Grab this, and then I can upgrade as well. Go around here. Okay.
UGC printing.
Oh crap! I can't upgrade, man. Damn! I only got 400 credits. I could do that. Can I sell anything? Battery pack, decoder. Let me look at that real quick. Hang on. Whoop, wrong button. That's what that is. Components that can be sold. Okay, yeah, so we can sell that. All right. Cool, cool, cool.
Please make a selection.
500 credits. Okay. All right. Boom bullets. 1800 credits. Should do this right. Blocking protection. As passive stun emitters, so an officer takes less damage when blocking. I forgot how you block. I think it's the left stick. Like, I think I hold down the left stick to actually block. That's 900 credits. I'm about to be broke. Broke, broke.
UGC printing, the highest quality. Print finished.
Okay. I'm broke, broke. Oh, I forgot I have the, so he has this swing, and he also has the heavy swing. I forgot about that. I forgot about the heavy swing. We gotta make sure we use that. Alrighty. I'm scared. Okay. Yeah. Something bound to jump out at me.
Please
Oh, like here especially, for sure. These open? Nope. Okay. Maybe these? I'm just curious if there's any kind of loot. Like random loot anywhere. What was this? Huh? Oh. Oh, cool. Oh, use this to kind of like. What's this for? Oh, did I just? Wow, yeah, okay. That was an accident. Oh, the red pipe. Oh, God, man. You just hear them. You hear him, you hear him, you hear him. Oh my God. Hang on 1 second. Ew! Oh, this is nasty. This is nasty. This is nasty. Oh, he's turning. I have to kill him. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. If you did, leave a comment down below. Subscribe to the channel. Oh, I'm going. Bro, what the hell is that? Oh my god. I don't see anything. I hear something. And the game's saving. Alright. What's going on?
Quick. Here's a pipe needs to take 6 years.
don't see any access. I've got to find a way inside.
What the f- That's coming from in there. God, man. That's coming from inside. I can sell those. Oh, was there another one? Inventory full. What is that? Oh, it's a battery pack. Can't use it. Okay, well, all right then. What's this? Wait. I just saw something. Something about corruptors? What did I just pick up? Not sure now. That's interesting. Yeah, that's interesting. Alright. Oh. Yeah, I don't see it now. There we go. I was waiting for that second swing. Over here, huh? Oh, no way, down here. It's saving. Oh God. What the hell? Bro. Oh God. What the fuck? This dog. Looks like it's coming out of these vents, yo, like, about these things. I'm shooting all of these. I don't care. Is there like a giant worm thing? I don't see. Yeah, we're good. I don't care. I know I just wasted ammo. I don't care. I do not care. I'm not taking no chances. Okay. Put one in here. I don't see it. Come here. He went into the wall. I didn't even notice that body there. What was it, Bruno or something? Where's this person at? This one. Okay. Where's that other fuse thing? It might be down here. But there's still that dog, man. That dog mutant thing that's around here. It's too quiet, man. Okay. Yeah. No. Okay. It's like locked. And game save.
I need to keep following that red light.
It's over here. Huh? Oh, wait a minute. What we got up here? This little secret stash area. What's up here? Please be good. Please be worth it. Oh my God, come on. Loot. What is this? Oh, that's ammo. Really? Can't expand?
Remember, have a united day.
Damn, man. Crystal credits. Four. Wow, man. That kind of sucks. I kind of get one. Give me one. Oh, that doesn't work. That actually sucks. Okay, that's where that led me. All right. Hello? Jacob! Bruh. Look at all of this. We're gonna shoot all the things. Because you just don't know. But I really am wasting it. Those little parasite things are actually, oh my god, fuck! I was about to say, they weren't coming out. I spoke too soon. I spoke way too soon. Why is this a thing over here, like? For what reason? There's no reason to even come over here. None. At all. Okay. Think. Need. Go over here. I can't run in this water. It's not letting me. Water is too thick. Okay, never mind. Nothing over there. A lever. Alright. Looks like there's a code of some sort. Okay. Seems sus. Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. It's kind of like a safe room, you know? Kind of like a safe room. What is the hell? Okay, whatever.
Please make a selection.
Oh god, I can't really upgrade anything. Can't upgrade nothing. Yeah, I got nothing. Oh well. Oh well. Is that the only exit? Something here. Let's see what this is. Oh fuck! Oh god. What? Are you kidding me, man? Jesus. Oh, my God, man. Jesus. What just happened? Whatever, man. Wait, didn't I just come? Hang on. I came from there. Okay. So perhaps something over here? Okay, I see something over there. Alright, over. Ooh, what the hell? Oh my god, man. That was too close. Red pipe. Oh god. Wait, am I back? I am. Wait a minute. What did I just do? I'm really confused right now. I'm very, very confused. I'm like up here? What? I'm so confused. That's the red pipe. Am I going the right way? Like, I really don't know. No, I got so, like, backtracked. Wait, there's no way I'll go up there, right? No, I came from this way. Oh my god, bro. What the? Okay, game. Come on. I'm really confused right now on where I should go. Let me look at this over here. Back in here. No. Let me go back in that. I had to get a turnaround. Because this isn't making a whole lot of sense right now. Yeah, this isn't making a whole lot of sense right now. Let me go back in here. Wait a minute. I think maybe I got turned around. Hold up. What is this over to the left? Bro, I totally did, I think. Yeah, I got turned around without realizing it. Turn around without realizing it. Oh my god. That's crazy. There we go. Oh crap, it's saving. I heard him. I heard you. I need to start using the heavy. I take a big old swing at him, you know. But I heard him coming. Okay, here we go. You know what? Come here. Boom! Trying to wait for him to swing at me twice. He's not. Boom! I love that. That big old baseball swing. I love that. Freaking love that. Stop on YouTube. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. Okay. What's this? Fantastic, right? Wow, I'm gonna die. And I'm dead. Okay, well, that killed only like one of them. Run out of ammo. It's okay. Let's go. Let's kill him. And they're dead. Alright. Cool, cool, cool. Got rid of Fat Boy quite quickly. Okay, okay. And we're Gucci. Let's see if there's anything left. There was. Inventory full. Must be that battery. About this thingy. That's full too. Wait, what is that? Ammo? I swear, man. Oh, energy converter? It says inventory full. Can I really not get that? Oh my god, I can't. I got too many health. The battery pack. Let's go ahead and drop this. And then I can pick that up. And that's full. Okay, whatever. Got a whole lot of health. I wish I could increase the space in my, you know, whatever. Like the slots, whatever, because it feels like I should be able to get more slots. You know, like I see 6 more slots right there, but they kind of grayed out. But maybe there's a way of getting more fuse. Where's the fuse at? Did I really just miss it? Where was the fuse box at, or fuse thing? I didn't see no fuses anywhere. Where's this fuse at? Oh, up there. I saw something. How do I get up there? Oh, okay. Cool, cool. All right. We'll take this.
Getting there.
Oh god, it's saving. Something bad gonna happen. Woo! Oh, you got me. They're still alive, man. That makes no sense. It really doesn't. What? Bro. No. Are you kidding me? Why won't you die, man? Jesus! Bitch. I don't know what to say. Whew. Wow, really? Oh, that's more. Huh? They just hit him. Wow, get up. Check up. Oh my god. Jesus. Hit him with the heavies. Sweet mercy, man, I swear. I swear. Let's heal. Man. All right. Oof. I hate it when it saves by itself. What the? I'm getting freaked out by my own, like, shadow. Yeah, that light. Okay. Let me see. What else is down here, real quick? Yeah, it's locked. Alright. That's locked. Okay, boys and girls, I'm gonna end the playthrough right there, all right, before we go through those doors. But yeah, man, that's gonna do it for me. Thank you all for watching. Hope you liked the video. My reactions are getting way more intense. I know, I'm sorry if it sounds like I'm screaming into the mic. There's been a bit of jump scares, so quite surprising. But again, I am actually liking this game quite a bit, so. Tune in next time. I'll go through those doors and we will continue the playthrough moving forward. All right, so again, if you like the video, leave a like on it. I greatly appreciate it. Subscribe to the channel, comment down below, and I'll see y'all next time. Stay safe, take care, peace.